Rice gave me enough antizin to keep the tower alive for a few more days. But then he demanded that I kidnap Jade and bring her to him. Well, I told him where he could shove that idea. No clue what to do now. Here.
Report.
I'm no longer cooperating with Rice. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Rice wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the... What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
Fuck you, asshole.